from base H4B, and today I am going to do the dining setup of Formal and Informal. First is service plate is placed at the center of the cover and 1 inch from the edge of the table. Next is salad plate is placed at the top of the service plate. Dinner knife is placed at the right side of the cover, next to the service plate and 1 inch from the edge of the plate. Next is teaspoon is placed at the right side of the cover, next to the dinner knife and 1 inch from the edge of the table. Soup spoon is placed at the right side of the cover, next to the teaspoon and 1 inch from the edge of the table. Next is cup and saucer, is placed at the right side of the cover, next to the soap spoon. Next is dinner fork, is placed at the left side of the cover, next to the service plate and 1 inch from the edge of the plate. Next is salad fork is placed at the left side of the cover next to the dinner fork and 1 inch from the edge of the table. Table napkin is placed at the left side of the cover next to the salad fork. Next is salad fork is placed at the center of the cover above the service plate. Dessert spoon is placed at the center of the cover above the cake board. Water goblet is placed at the right side of the cover and the tip of the dinner knife. Next is red wine glass is placed at the right side of the cover next to the water goblet. White wine glass is placed at the right side of the cover next to the red wine glass. Next is bread plate is placed at the tip of the plate. Bread knife is placed at the top of the bread plate. And the last one is place card is placed above the dessert spoon. So that is the formal table setup.
Informal dining table setup. First is service plate is placed at the center of the cover and 1 inch from the edge of the table.
placed at the top of the service plate. Dinner knife is placed at the right side of the cover, next to the service plate and one end from each of the table. Next is the spoon is placed at the right side of the cover and one end from the edge of the table and next to the dinner knife. Soup spoon is placed at the right side of the cover, next to the teaspoon and one end from the edge. Next is dinner fork, is placed on the left side of the cover, next to the service plate and one inch from the edge. Next is salad fork, is placed on the left side of the cover, next to the dinner fork and one inch from the edge. And water goblet is placed at the right side of the cover and the tip of the dinner knife. And the last one is wine glass is placed at the right side of the cover next to the water goblet. And that's all.